Chronic pyelonephritis has caused atrophy of the left kidney here. Chronic infection of the left kidney in this patient is due to past renal calculi disease. The left kidney shows scarring and fibrosis resulting in a small irregular contracted kidney. Ultrasound shows markedly reduced size of the left kidney with irregular margins. Color Doppler shows reduced vascularity of left kidney. The right kidney is normal and has undergone compensatory hypertrophy or enlargement.